gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale.
Because she doesn't understand. Besides, it. Thank God.
Rose doesn't seem to mind.
We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
It's not. Never mind.
You're just paranoid.
But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed. I'll finish dinner.
It's okay, Rose. Your mother doesn't want to remember it. I can't blame her.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down. Like I said to your mom, that book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de legum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just... finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
Seriously, think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
Mia, get down! Jesus.
you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield and Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not authorized to enter.
Fuck. What the hell happened here? Thank you. did all this. Maybe they're out. What happened?
Friendly.
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an... Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
Thank you.
Is it over?
Survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
There's no end to them.